All right. On the popping cork, just hanging it out there. What is it? It's a little guy, whatever it is. Bluefish or a trout? It's probably a trout. That's a little trout. Well, that might be a keeper trout. Let's get to here, where I know it's a little deeper. Thank you, Lord. First catch of the morning. Broke the ice. I was just about to toss a paddle tail out here. But maybe I'll keep with that shrimp. That shrimpy shrimp. Wonder if she's a keeper. I wouldn't mind a little trout. It looks like a little short. An inch short. Let's see. How big are you? Uh, 13. Pretty little fish though. Popped off. Perfect. Pretty little early morning speckled trout. Well, good morning everybody. I wasn't gonna do the intro until later. Maybe I'll sit back down. I wasn't gonna do the intro until later, once I had a little bit more usable light. But we're out at Fort Fisher, fishing for speckled trout, drum, and flounder, and whatever else bites. thanks for coming out. It's Friday morning, early May. It's a little chilly, low 50s, but otherwise a beautiful day. I hope you enjoy the sunrise, and I hope we catch a lot of fish. Good little drummy. Little puppy drum. Woohoo! Nice. There we go. Well, that was not coming off in my kayak. A little drum on a paddle tail with a green Texas eye. I believe it's a 3/8 ounce. And this guy is definitely short, so we're gonna send him right back. But a nice little drum. Pretty little guy. Hopefully he has friends down there. So I heard a topwater blow up. So we're gonna try a topwater. It was somewhere over here. I don't know where. It sounded close-ish. Dragging my, oh, yep, there he was. I said I should probably I think I'm seeing wakes. All right. I think I can reach it from here. So let's put one cut bait out over there. As far as she'll go. Oh, that's pretty good. I can find it. And this one I'll put right in the weeds over here. Oh, is that a bite? Yes, that is a bite. Ooh, you took that nicely, huh? Wow, this feels like a nicer fish, a very nice fish. Ooh, baby. That's a good fish. That is a big fish. That might be a ray. That is... feels too big to be a drum. Oh. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Pulling like a drum. All right, I got him up from shore. I can take it easy around him. Whew, this is a nice one. I hope I can see him at least. Woohoo! Take it a little looser. I think I'm gonna need the net if I get him close. Whatever it is. Oh, that's a big drum. I thought it was a ray. Oh, there's more fish jumping back here. Tire out, buddy. Tire out. Oh, he is a big one. It's top slot or over slot. And the fight on him. Holy moly, man. Amazing. Look at that. Hello, Drum City. Yeah.
to go again? You're getting tired, huh, bud? Oh no. Amazed you would have taken top water. I think there's another wake behind him. He may be, I might be about to get sharked. Or another drum is swimming with him. Wow, he's a good fighter. How fun is that? Oh, he's almost done though, or he's almost close enough. No. Ho, baby. Pretty boy. Wow. And that's a drum. Woo! Oh, that was fun. Dude. Oh, pretty girl. Check out. This way, that's fine. You're pretty that way too. Wow, check out this slab. Big old drum. I don't know, I think it's over slot, but it's definitely top. It's right around there. I would say 28, 29. Let's find out. Wow, one more time. Pretty, pretty fish. Ouch, don't bite my finger. Oh, sit down, Mike. Whoa. Oh, yeah, it's over. It's gotta be over. Oh, yeah. I'm stretched out and it's at 30, I believe. Woohoo! 30 and a half. That is my PB. Oh, and there's more swimming around over there. Alright. One more look at my PB drum. 30 and a half. How awesome is that? Thank you, Lord. Back she goes. Woohoo! Swimming off strong. Good, now bite this one. So there's a bunch of fish working over there. See if that bites. Wow!
Thank you.
shallow. Just got up to 1.5. And then down to 3.6 right here. Oh, there is fish there. Yeah, there's fish working. That's strong working in there. And get the bait, get the bait, get the bait, get the bait. Drum in there working. Get a bait on, get it in out. In the out. Oh, that was not far enough. I should have let it go. It would have been perfect. Next one will be perfect. On the other point. All right, that one I'm more happy about. Fishy?
Fishy.
Eat it. Oh, did he get off? No, he's on there. Yeah, he's on there. I knew I saw a drum in there. Oh, yeah. He's a smaller one. Maybe he's a slot. Ooh, he's getting into some stuff though in there. Bringing in this one, leaving him on it. Oh, this one snagged. Okay. Oh, I screwed up. I shouldn't have taken pressure off. Let's see if you can get him with this one. It's all frayed up, but I'm gonna run with it. Thank you. bite. There's a fish, I think. Oh no, he's still on there. Missed another one. Snapped me again.
There must be a lot of, must be an oyster bed down there, which is good.
We'll get this in there and hopefully. That didn't take long. Now you're out in the open though. I think I got you now. Maybe. See if he shows himself. Oh, I saw a flash. It's definitely a drum. Oh, there he is.
Woohoo! Nice.
Thank you, Lord. There we go. And let's see this little guy. Nice little drummy. It's probably just barely a keeper. I'm gonna check him because he's bleeding a little bit. And he's perfectly cooler size, I think, if he is keeper. This guy is 19. Almost 19. That is illegal. Or a legal one, not illegal. That is a slut. So I'm gonna keep him because he's nice and young. The meat's probably good. And we'll put this up. Oh, once he gets out, that could happen too. All right, I'm gonna get. There we go. And I'm gonna dress this guy. You don't need to see that, so I'll put you back here.
yeah, I do still do that one. Good. Oh, he's going for the rocks. That's not going to be a keeper, though. That's a short. Alright, nice little drummy. Oh, so am I. Gotta touch him. Ah, there he goes. Good. Good. Thank you. Well, folks, I think I'm gonna say goodbye. I was gonna work all the way in, but I think I'm just gonna head in. It's getting kind of windy. I had a great day. Thank you for joining me to see me catch my biggest drum, red drum, that I've ever caught. Hope you join for future videos. Please subscribe, like, and comment down below. Thank you. Bye-bye.